Hi, I'm Paul Kilgood from GK Tuition, and in this video I want to talk to you about algebra. Now the question I've chosen to go through here is 2019 paper 1 question 6. In the first part of this question, we're given a linear equation with surds in it, and we're asked to find the value of x in the form of a root 2. So we've x minus root 32 equals root 128 minus 5x. Now I know that year a lot of the leaving cert's inclinations was to take the left hand side and multiply it out, take the right hand side and multiply it out, or in other words to square both sides. But it's very messy to do that because if you're squaring out double brackets in each case, and you're going to have to do it twice in order to get rid of your surds. It's far, far easier if you just use your rules of surds to simplify it. Now because I know my answer needs to be a something root 2, that means I need to break both my surds down into something root 2. So you could rewrite the square root of 32 as root 16 root 2. The reason I know that is because 16 multiplied by 2 gives me 32. So basically all I did there was I divided 2 into 32 and I got 16. So I can rewrite this as root 16 root 2, and I can rewrite 128 as root 64 root 2. Now that's really useful because clearly the square root of 16 is 4 and the square root of 64 is 8. So once I get to this line, I have no more complications. All I need to do is bring all my x's to the left, all my numbers to the right, and we end up with 6x equals 12 root 2, divide both sides by 6, and my final answer in that case is just x is equal to 2 root 2. In A part 2 of this question, we're given the set A, which contains 4 different numbers, and we're asked to prove that the mean and the median of A are the same thing. So again, we're still dealing with surds here, so the first thing we should do is try and simplify them down. We could rewrite root 32k squared as root 16 multiplied by root 2 multiplied by root k squared. That's useful because root 16 is 4 and root k squared is just k. So I did that with all four of my terms, and I actually simplified them down to 4 root 2k, 5 root 2k, 8 root 2k, and 7 root 2k. So now at least I've got like terms, I'm going to be able to add them together or subtract them or whatever I need to do. Clearly, the first thing I should get here is my mean. In order to get the mean, you add up all the numbers and you divide by the number of numbers. In this case, it's relatively straightforward. I just need to get my first one, 4 root 2k plus 5 root 2k plus 8 root 2k plus 7 root 2k, and I'm going to divide that by the number of numbers, which in this case is 4. Now, these are all like terms, so 4 plus 5 plus 8 plus 7 just gives me 24 root 2k. 24 root 2k divided by 4. 24 divided by 4, well, it clearly just divides in evenly, and the mean in this case works out as 6 root 2k. Now all I need to do is work out my median and hope that it works out as 6 root 2k as well. Okay, so now all I need to do is work out the median, and you just have to be careful about one thing here. The terms I had was 4 root 2, 5 root 2, 8 root 2, and 7 root 2. But if you're working out your median, the numbers have to be in numerical order. So notice the way that obviously the larger number is in the middle here and the 7 is at the outside. But if you're looking for the median, we have to rewrite them as 4, then 5, then 7, then 8, because it's the lowest going up to the highest. Once we do that, remember the median is just the middle number. So if I have 4 numbers, the median is going to lie halfway between the second number and the third number. Or in other words, the median will be the average of the second and the third number. To get the average of these two, I just add them together and divide by 2. So 5 root 2k plus 7 root 2k divided by 2 becomes 12 root 2k divided by 2. And then happy days, 2 into 12 gives me 6 root 2k. So my median has worked out as 6 root 2k as well. Now you should just conclude just to make sure you get all the marks here. So I would write something as simple as 6 root 2k equals 6 root 2k. You know, that was my mean, that was my median. So obviously what I was being asked to prove is true.